People from all over the country are coming to see the ladder, feeling a connection to its symbolism and beauty. Even country singer Alan Jackson has shown up with a song he has written about the ladder. Alan Jackson is, of course, the man who wrote the song Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning about the tragedies on September 11th. And now he's here once again to capitalize on people's emotions. Let's listen in.
Where were you when they built the ladder to heaven? Did it make you feel like crying? Or did you think it was kind of gay?
What a beautiful song.
Well, I for one believe in the ladder to heaven. Yeah. 9/11. I said 9/11.
Thank you. I have a new CD out with all my 9/11 songs for sale right here.
Get it.
Oh, one.